Ignatius 47 here. Welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. Trying to figure out where to go. I would assume it's to the pointery area. But I want to. How does that work? What is this? Okay.
Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where he got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat. I saw them lining up in the community room.
Okay.
Like cattle.
Two of 63. Ancient dead. Himself in the face. Brutal. The interface design here is well, that's cool. Very, very cool.
I mean, seriously, record our thoughts for posterity. Great idea, Director Evans. Like, I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like, I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity.
How did I die here? What happened to me?
I don't know. I'm curious about that myself. How did I die here? Who's Owen?
What?
Maya.
Shall soon dissolve like snow.
The sun prepared to shine. The guy who called me here below. Will be forever mine. That is super.
That's all I need, you know. That moment the door opened and you were staying there.
What? Oh, okay. Retro weave dress. That sounds fine. What?
It was just an instant, but I knew.
That's the mouse.
I knew we'd be forever.
How do you un... I'll deal with that later, I guess.
He found me. Ross found me. Down here.
That's right. There we go.
Mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand.
He's a little bit older.
You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world.
Mm-hmm.
What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
It is evil tech. It must be destroyed.
Give it to me.
Rawr.
No.
Aloy. Such things are dangerous.
No.
No. Is it dangerous, Rost? You jerk face.
Home now.
You go train me.
Tomorrow, we'll learn to hunt.
Nice. It's got some like weird. That's so cool.
Enough muttering to that plaything.
This is super cool. He can, through visual cues, recognize equipment, I guess. Through its database.
Still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it.
Okay.
See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Aloy, come now. Gather the bear. Good.
Okay.
Now eat the berries.
Now eat the berries.
They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of all Mother's embrace. The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines.
Look at these trees.
Further down river, we'll find a herd of machines.
Just freaking.
Are they dangerous?
Look at that.
All
it's freaking amazing.
Aloy. Their power must be respected.
Ow. Sorry. Sorry, everyone. Can you see me okay? No. Oh. Give me just a second. There we go. Invisible. Where did he go? Oh, we're going into the tall grass. I gotcha.
There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive,
okay.
I will show you. Listen closely and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low. Follow me across the trail to that tall grass.
Okay. Okay. Watchers. That's what they're called. Watchers.
Oh, another one. Let it pass. Come, back this way. The slower you move, the quieter you'll be. And crouched walking is quieter than upright.
Yeah. Of course. That's the eye?
Wait for it.
Ah, okay. So the eye at the top of the screen is the your level of stealth, I guess? Or like visibility?
That's the last of them. Let's move on. Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Oh, yeah, I'm not gonna. Yeah. Good. Very good.
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb.
Ooh.
Get back where you belong. Deb.
Teb.
Ignore
my bro.
Him. We are outcasts.
It's a friend.
He is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool.
An older
Come
fool.
Now. Let's find that herd. Follow.
Okay, I'm coming. Does this game have kind of one of those save anywhere things? Boo. Autosave. Does have autosave. I'm a little dozy right now, so I'm gonna, after this video, I'm gonna crash and then we'll report some more tomorrow.
There.
Probably
See
tell
them?
It. I'm These being dozy.
Striders.
Okay.
Why'd you chase them off?
Show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry.
Nope.
We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see.
Whoops. Yeah, I'm coming. I'm coming. I was dozing a little bit there. Because it's
now,
like.
I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say,
okay.
And gather the
okay.
rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Got
Good.
It.
That, those will do. Follow.
I'm gonna pick up more rocks. Or whatever the set is. Okay, okay. Plant life. Always a good thing. He wants me to go this way? L3 is the dash button. Here we go. Let's at least get the combat tutorial. I'm coming.
There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy. Unless they are first silenced. Now you stay on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Okay. Nice. What am I doing?
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Oh, okay. Oh. Nope. Okay.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
Sure. Take off.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
There we go. Get up. Yep.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrowheads.
Hold L1 over the weapon wheel. Select. Nice.
Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Good.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
All right. Well, folks. This game is amazingly good so far, but I'm wore out. I'm going to bed. Till next time, Bulbatuna. See you next video.